Hello, we are from Shelter Music Boston. My name is Annegret. I play the violin, and I'm here with my friends Yonah, also on violin, Rebecca on viola, and Tim on the cello. This formation of two violins, viola and cello, is called a string quartet. We're starting out with a short piece by Giacomo Puccini called Crisantemi, and it's very full of emotions and is written for somebody who passed away. So there are lots of different ways that you can think about memory and commemorating someone or something that might have been lost in life. We hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you.